got promotion and one more win, and they've got plenty of games to do it in, they will win the title itself.
Yep, and they look odds on, don't they, to achieve that, because with the football they've produced, they've been the standout team, and they just need to keep it going now.
Low. It's a very good interception. El Fakiri, Malone, Joe, careless there. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, then it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Room for the cross. Can put them in front. That'll be a corner. It's short, the corner this time. Low. Wijnaldum. Who? He screened the ball well there. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Gonna try his luck. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's Lau. Wijnaldum, able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
A chance for the equaliser.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Now who? Fang. Low. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Here's Low. Wijnaldum. Excellent vision. Well, the play is broken down now. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Bentner. Joe.
And shoots to get the equaliser.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's cut that out well, well read. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. And King. Good position for the cross. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Here's Low. Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's good movement forward here. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Good challenge here. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Joe. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Lala. Now who? Low.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Steered through. He's in. Clever ball. Splendid goal here.
I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway success, Al.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition. Really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side, but they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Salah. It's Lau. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And now a throw-in. Lala. It's Lau.
He's got his shot off now.
Somehow he saved it. That's a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Wijnaldum.
Oh, that's good defending.
Throw in here.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
And Fang. That's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG.
Chance to cut the deficit here.
2 minutes.
Crowd maybe expect.
He's got his head to it and scored! Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Off we go again, 2-1.
And it will be a free kick here. It's Tanaka. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle. And
change of ends, and the second half is underway.
Wijnaldum. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Challenges for the ball.
Joe. Fang.
Who?
Wijnaldum.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
It's a decent attacking position here, and they've got the. And that will be a free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. Put in with a bit of curl on it. Real opening now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Bednar.
Wijnaldum.
Here's Lowe. Excellent vision. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Under some pressure, he's shielded it well. Really in the clear now. Got to be. Off the post. Safety first there.
Yeah, he's so close with that.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. They can't stop him. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances. And he was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Trying to slip it through. Ooh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. It's Lau. Salah. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Wijnaldum. Joe. Delivered into the box. It was a foul. The referees have seen the situation that he can play on. Trying to get the ball in behind. Just the keeper to beat. He's in the clear. It's a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Joe.
Winning is a habit in football, it's a happy knack if you can get it, and this club have certainly done that to get themselves up to this level. Now, are the players good enough? Are they going to find that this is going to be too tough? It's going to be fascinating finding out.
It is. It's a big step that they've taken to go into this class of football. Sometimes footballers can surprise you, can surprise the manager that they are actually equipped to do well. And we'll see.
He's not that long, well away from his own goal. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Sang, here's Zhao, over to Cantona. Ali, whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. Slipping it through. In with a chance. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.